Welcome back to the broadcast. Well, holiday calories can get out of control. So why not find a few guilt-free recipes to help keep your holiday eating in check? Debra Peek-Haynes is here with another guilt-free recipe. And you all know, like, this is right up my alley, Debra. I'm always talking on the show about the importance of nutrition and whole foods. And what I really love about this recipe that you're doing is it's kale. And kale's sort of become a cool food.
Exactly. You know? It's the in thing right now.
Yes. It's kind of like we sort of saw that happen with sweet potatoes.
Right.
And now with kale. So how are you going to prepare this today?
Well, I've already prepared this, but let me show you what I do. People talk about it takes too long to cook greens. Actually, I just slice this off, and I'll do this in the sink in my colander, slice off the leaves, because if you have really thick stems, it kind of makes it bitter. But
yeah.
You use this for soup.
Okay? Oh, really?
So
keep
the stems. Yes, and I have quarter onions in here. You could chop them up finer, but people are in a hurry, so you can chop up the onions. I have quarter onions here, about three. And then I made sure that the water was boiling. That is the key. And then put in the onions, then put in the kale, put in my safflower oil. I like safflower oil. It has a great flavor that it adds to any kind of greens that you cook. And it's very healthy for your cholesterol. I prefer that to other oils when I cook my greens. Olive oil cannot take high heat, but safflower oil can.
Okay.
And then I have Himalayan sea salt, which has minerals still intact. And I like to use white pepper because it's better on the digestive system.
Then black pepper, really?
Yes.
Interesting.
It just gets stuck. And then I would love for you to just put in a dash of organic garlic.
Just a dash? Then, I love garlic and everything.
Yeah, a little bit
How about
more.
Two dashes?
Yeah, that's good. And then I just kind of stir this up for a few minutes, and then you have greens.
So the question is, how long do you cook the kale? Because you don't want it to get mushy.
Probably about 8 minutes. So it's ready to taste.
Okay.
And I also want to give you an alternative. If you want a little bit more salt, you can use amino acids.
Oh my gosh, and I ran over here during the break, and I was like, I love this stuff. I can't live without it. It's Bragg's liquid amino acids, and it basically tastes like soy sauce.
Yes, but it's much lighter in sodium.
Much lighter in sodium and much better for you because it has all those amino acids that you need. So, yeah, I use this on all sorts of things.
And this, as I said, this actually works for collard greens as well. The only thing with collard greens, I'll cut them up finer. And, of course, the recipe is in my book. And I have wonderful other recipes that
Do you ever mix the greens or do they take different cooking times?
No, well, I'll mix collards and kale. And I'll also mix turnips and mustards.
Okay.
And then sometimes I'll put a little cabbage in my collards. So that's kind of how I mix my greens.
Debra, what do you say to people who say, like, you know, I don't like vegetables and I don't like cooking with vegetables. My kids won't eat vegetables.
Well, first of all, if you eat vegetables and don't turn up your nose, then your kids will more likely eat the vegetables. And so a lot of times, you know, I say, when you're raising your children, why don't they have all these options? I don't want to eat it. I'm the mother. You're the child.
You're gonna
at least try it.
Yeah, and then
so
the other question is why are your kids sick? Why don't they feel good?
Right.
Why are they getting ear infections?
Right.
Why are they, you know, and it all
constipation is a big thing with children because they're not eating greens and fruits.
It all comes down to this.
Yes.
And don't you find that the recipes and so many of them in your book have very few ingredients when you're using good quality
and
whole
when
foods.
They're organic? I mean, the greens taste better when they're organic. And then if you have, like you said, healthier ingredients, quality ingredients, you don't need as much to mask taste or to build up the taste because the greens have a wonderful flavor.
Okay, well, we'll be on this crusade together to get everyone to eat their greens, okay?
Please, and please, you know, look at my book. I have some wonderful recipes, and I'll be showing some of these recipes at my Sunday cooking class, so you can go to my website.
Teaching us to cook healthy. I love that. Okay, you can find this recipe and also the one that Debra cooked earlier today on our website, thebroadcasttv.com. And be sure to check out Debra's website while you're at it. And quickly, where can they get the book too?
Okay, DebraPeek-Haynes.com or on Amazon.
Okay, or on Amazon. Easy. Or just go to our website. We've got all your info there. We are talking live with Kate Edwards when we come back. Stick around.